Welcome back around the web and around the world. We are starting in Baldwin County, where I had the privilege of emceeing the Baldwin County Distinguished Young Woman program on Saturday night.
Yeah, and this is so much more than just a beauty pageant, if you will, right?
Yes, these are smart, these are talented young ladies. Who was the winner? Take a look.
The Distinguished Young Woman of Baldwin County for 2017 is number 10, Ashlyn Fuquay.
There she is, Ashlyn Fuquay from Mobile Christian High School. She goes to school in Mobile, but she lives in Baldwin County. She took home the medal this year and tens of thousands of dollars in scholarships. It was a very, very competitive competition. First runner-up was Whitney Williams from Robertsdale. Second runner-up, Logan Maver from Central Christian. Third runner-up, Danielle Floyd from Robertsdale. And fourth runner-up, Brianna Janey from Robertsdale.
Aww, and congratulations to all those winners.
Yes.
You've been doing this a while, too, so you've seen many girls go through.
Yes, I've emceed this program for the past 15 years, and this one was one of the best.
Oh, awesome.
Sometimes I think I know who the winner is. This year, there were about three or four who I thought could be the winner, but Ashlyn, very well deserved, and good luck to her in the state program in January.
Yeah, we'll be excited to keep watching.
Yes. All right.